In the first part, we need to answer what is boiling point, and we need to answer the boiling point of liquid A and B. So, boiling point.
Thank you.